20 Miles to Empty is a song that I wrote with Angie Kielhauer. I met her when she was playing at a Grammy event, and I thought she was great, and I went up and said hi to her, and then we sort of hit it off, so we decided we wanted to do a writing session together, and that's the song that we came up with. It was based on an experience that I had had, a couple of experiences where I was on tour and I was driving and it was just like, oh man, I'm low on gas and there are several many miles between me and the next gas station, and it's not even like I can go back. That's where the lyrics, I've come too far to give it up and turn back now, come from. The idea was sparked from something very literal, but it's of course a metaphor in terms of feeling like you're running on empty in life or in reaching your goals or whatever it is, and feeling like there's just so far to go, but knowing that you have this like reserve of energy and passion within you that keeps you going. One of the lyrics says, they took everything I had, but they can't take this from me. The best things in a lifetime don't take cash, but they're not free. And that was inspired by when my car got stolen, and with all of my stuff in it, all of my instruments and gear, and my amazing community of fans rallied around me and helped me through that time. And I still had my songs. I didn't have my guitar. I didn't have my journal with all the songs in it, which was pretty devastating. That's the only thing I cried about. It's irreplaceable, but material things can't take away what's in your heart and the people that you know and surround yourself with and who hold you up in this world. And it's just a way to remember that. Even when it feels my whole train is off the track, when I know my heart's been stolen and I might not get it back, feeling like love, you know, pining, or even love towards something like music or whatever your passion is, I'll always have a song to sing and stubborn will to get me through the night. And I do feel in my best moments that is how I feel, and I wanted to remind myself of that. I hope that it's uplifting and strengthening to other people who are going through struggles as well. You'll get there somehow. It might not look how you wanted it to. You might even break down and have to have someone come bring you gas. You might have to take a different route, but you'll get where you want to and are meant to go.